koro koro, or you hear me whine whine, I'm saying you turn that gidigba on top of the German television station, Wazobia Max TV. And this, now koko of the matter. We talk, say, the issues when concern us as Nigerians. Now we dey discuss on top of the show. And we'll carry people where sabi where we're to chook mouth inside, talk the matter, come give you the opportunity also. So that when it reach for you to make decision, you go do the one when we say at the end, all of us go beat our chest, say, yes, this our country, na better country. Today, on top of cocoa of the matter, the cocoa window inside our matter, na very serious one. It got to do with election inside Obodo, Nigeria. 2019, na special year for this country. The reason why I talk in a special year, na say, earlier this year, we get general election. For the 36 states of Nigeria and the Federal Capital Territory, Abuja, Nigerians come out to vote for who go be president. For 29 states, Nigerians come out to vote for who go be their governor. After that election, people talk, say, well, we need to learn some kind of lessons. Based on how people go fail, can't do correction. They say we get the opportunity to do correction with Kogi and also Bayelsa. November 16th, 2019. The election come, the election go. But people, they talk, say, it be like, say, we don't take correction at all. They go, they talk one strong word. They say, electoral reforms. That what I mean, say, make we repackage and rebalance election inside this country so that the thing go better. When people, they talk of electoral reforms, what is it about? People don't talk of e-voting technology. What is it about? Not be me go talk. We get Ogbonge visitor, Oga Emmanuel Abba. We sit down inside our Abuja studio. He go chook mouth inside. And Oga Emmanuel Abana, person will be say, when it comes to anything we get to do with technology, him be senior man. Now he be lead consultant, digital voting system. Oga Emmanuel Abba, welcome to Coco of the Matter.
Thank you very much, Mr. Shukudi.
Okay, Oga Emmanuel, we could not even just talk too much. We could just go straight into our discussion. Before we begin going to talk about these electoral reforms and the e-voting, when people don't talk, say, we need them to see, say, election go really be balanced and free and fair for this country. Make I ask you, from what you see about the election inside Kogi and Bayelsa, how you take reason the matter?
My brother, thank you very much. The matter don't pass waiting, we go take the play. Mm. For Nigeria, for Africa, say ho. You see, anything where go happen, say the people life follow and go, it not be something very good. Election itself supposed to be a decision where people decide, take, say, now this man we want, now this woman we want, make it go represent us for inside government. But the way the matter be now be say, now who get plenty gun pass? Who get plenty money pass? Now in the wrong matter. So you discover, say, everything no they work. When we they talk, say, Nigeria, no work. No be say, now the country itself, the landmarks. No. Now the people, where they manage the things, where they're supposed to do, make the country better. Now you know they do and where. Now, coming to the matter with the ground, the coconut. This our former way, this our way where we they take conduct our election. It no go ever bring any better thing come. Since 1964, they no bomb me that time, but I don't read plenty book. Reach where they bomb me, reach when I come begin witness things. Things just they happen, they go bad every day, every year. See Kogi, for instance, the latest one which just happened. About 31 coppers, 9 they miss. Whether they don't see them, we don't know. They go meet one woman for house. Inside house, she see get life, they put on fire. Just because she no support one particular party. Now we now come out and say, okay, this matter make people know they die. Yes, people will get money, people will not get money. All of them get right to contest election. Then the people where they inside the Obodo, Nigeria, also get right to choose who they want.
Okay, Emmanuel, maybe say who get money, just hold this talk for this particular place where we say you don't talk, I'm rich. You don't talk your assessment of Kogi and Bayelsa election. Before you go inside, okay, this electoral reforms, make I even ask yourself, Because I dey very sure say plenty Nigerians when they ask, they go one no say okay oh. Some people they talk say if we do things this particular way, now we say people no go die again. Now we say gbege no go die again. Now we say election go dey free and fair. But some people go they beat their chest. They say hey, they no trust Nigerian politicians. Make I ask you, you think say even with electoral reforms, before we even begin call they talk about e-voting and waiting there inside, you think say with electoral reforms we go still fit get election where people go beat their chest say now the person where we want now we vote for now that person enter confusion no day fight no happen and the election go free and fair. I mean, you think say that divine intervention now we need.
My brother, everything will happen for this now human being make it happen. You hear me so?
I hear you.
Now people build them. But they travel many months, cross water. But where did they take travel many months? That is. So if we agree today, we go end all this. People
know say that it happened. But if the people where they have of assembly go sanction and say, okay, waiting we go free do this one way they go now, make it put out for the law, make it happen like that. People will happen. I'll tell you why. Waiting we hope for her now, the one give Nigeria government a sign that made their look and be say, as people get BVN for her, for bank, your BVN and your phone number, maybe your passport, even Nigeria, where people where they stay for America, stay for London, stay for Italy, they say free vote with this thing where we can. You just text the person code, go. Finish, you don't vote. You free day your house, vote. You free day inside farm, vote. You free day inside market, vote. Our way where we they say do things, that pay way, we need to change that.
Okay, Emmanuel, but make I ask this important question. Because as you don't talk now, you don't talk about, say, people go send text, people go vote, then go do code. I sure say some people go down there as they look, say, wait, oh, share this one, Big Brother Nigeria. I be Nigerian Idol. The one where we say, we go the text code, we go the send this, we go the send that. Even at that, some people go even talk, say, that one self, they don't get confidence. Because anything where we say people will won't win by force, by fire, won't achieve, they're going to still try achieve them. I go just give you the opportunity now to just break them down and explain everything when this e-voting they about. So that those when they house, now we carry by row, they go begin to write it and they say, yes, it be like, say, okay, this way, now the way for us to go if we won't get free and fair election inside Nigeria.
Make I tell you, make I talk as it will be. CBN gets the data of everybody will get CBN. No, be so.
Yes, now so.
Good. NCC, they in charge of our network service provider for this country.
Network service provider for this country. No, be so.
Now so.
Good. Now, no, be either or BBN Niger be this. This one different. We get waiting that they call firewall for our system. People where they do technology, they know them, waiting that they talk about. Now, maybe the security where they protect this particular process. Now, you feel think say people go hack or go try put number on top of somebody. No, it no feel happen like that. Because that is why we want to use BVN, take the check who they vote, who know they vote, because now only one BVN to one person. Person will not get BVN now, will not get bank account. I encourage the person, both Nigerians, where they for abroad, may they come back, may they open bank account, may they get BVN. May the issue say the phone number where they use for with their BVN, they active. Your phone no need to be Android. Even 3310, we do this work. So we don't program them well. We work with people for our Obodo Ibo, like three high technology companies to make sure say this thing they one side. We decide say we no go complain again. Say Nigeria this, Nigeria that. We decide say we no go run away from Nigeria. Nigeria na our country. You no get where would they go? If it spoil, now we go repair them. That's why we did. Say your hand rotty, no mean say may you cut and throw away. You go hospital, may they treat them. So we go search. Come see this level now. This level now, now level where we go make Nigeria electoral process day free, fair. Because as people they vote, people like you will be journalists, feed day your office, feed day anywhere. They watch how they vote, they count. We get 97 political registered political party for this country. Why not only PDP and APC with the here every year? It's not supposed to be like that. People will not get money, will get good intention for the country. They're supposed to get opportunity to conserve. So with this platform now, people, let me tell you something. Everybody where did this country come from one village. Whether you get money, you no get money. If you be better person, people where they your village, you know. If you be bad person, people where they your village, they know. Even though they no fit tell you. So when they see, say, level day where they go fisty vote against you, where no be better person. With your money, they go vote against you. And what do we need for Nigeria now? No be, say, person will get money, will get experience. People will get experience even now, then the thief pass. We want people will get good mind towards people. Like Namibian president now, welcome, now high school lecturer. But it don't make the country better now. Why? Because he get good mind. He not be rich man. See Kigali, Rwanda, 1994 here. They are nothing. The war don't finish them. Today, Rwanda now one of the best countries for the world, both economy, both everything. Why they be like that? People where they manage their affair get good mind to serve. Our Nigeria people where they government. For this time, the president, General Muhammadu Buhari, if he get better mind, say, I want to repair Nigeria. I want to fight corruption. But I tell you, my brother, only the man knows he do one more. Because if he in the face NMPC, he know the FIRS. Look at the state governors. Igbo people go say that they marginalize them. Federal know they support them. They know they do their road. I agree. Say federal, they marginalize una, as una think. Now, the governor where they your state, where be your Igbo brother, where come from villages where you know, where they collect money for federal every month, where supposed to pay salary, supposed to build state roads, supposed to build school, if no they do them, why you no go complain about that person? Why not only federal they complain about? So we need to change our mindset. Number one is the first key to taking us to the better place where we want Nigeria to be.
Okay,
we need
okay,
to change our perception.
Talking about changing the mindset and the perception, because like you talk, now the first key, if we won't go where we won't go, we go just go small break now. When we go this break, come back, I go ask you one very, very important question, because people don't come and talk, say, when we even talk of technology, Nigeria don't really ready for technology. Everywhere, generator. NEPA, they take light. If we can't go use technology, it is not going to be the way it take be. People not go complain. You go tell us how this particular one now, they're different. So that whether light day, light no day, gen off, gen no off. This one work, that one no work. It not go cause problem. No go there when they come back now, still coco off the matter. Welcome back to Coco of the Matter, on top of Wazobia Max TV, where we discuss all the issues when they affect everybody inside Obodo, Nigeria. Now, today, on a very important one, because election are the action, where the people go come and choose those when go represent them. Some people don't talk, say, oh, they do election for this country. Can't like the enter inside the arrangement. Now, why wise people don't come and say, if we not do them the way when we say, it's supposed day for inside this 2019 or 2020, and moving forward, now waste of time. We get Emmanuel Abba, when be senior man, when he come to all these things, where we say, then they use sense do based on digital arrangement, lead consultant, digital voting system. Okay, Emmanuel Abba, we'll just continue. Before we go to that break, I mean, ask you, say, Some people don't look. Every time people go talk, say, is Nigeria ripe for example, is Nigeria ripe for state police? Is Nigeria ripe for this? Is Nigeria ripe for that? This e-voting, what will they talk about now? Inside this, our electoral reforms. Is Nigeria ripe for it? All this light, what we don't get, it not go affect them. This one, we say, you go send text message, you go show message sending field. It not go affect them. Abeg, tell us.
My brother, you get some time where banana no go ripe. You go cut and come house, come put an inside pot, cover and it go ripe.
Mm.
So we never, how we want it ripe again? The whole expensive motor where they this world, now we they buy them. Any latest motor where they produce in Nigeria here, now true, I've been a lie.
No be lie, no be lie.
Now, if we know all this better thing, why you go say we never arrive for technology?
Hmm.
No be we they use phone, so.
Now we.
Are they Abuja, you they Lagos, but we they do the same program.
Now so.
We don't arrive for and where.
Hmm.
It just be say our people refuse to understand, say they don't grow past where we they now. We don't grow past and where. And now why everybody understands, say, waiting to happen, no be better thing. You hear me, so? Now, you talk about light. We consider all these things now. Our server, no, they here. No be server where one politician go say, don't go see results inside. No be that kind of server be this.
Okay, Imam Elaba,
you know they here at all. Number two.
When people hear server, some na server BMC. This server where you talk now, we will not make you explain now because server don't cause plenty problem for this country. Which kind of server you talk about?
Server now where information where like say you like bank day now where we do go put our money, where we collect salary. Now so it be information bank now it be. You hear me, so? Whether they carry light for Nigeria, whether they no carry light for Nigeria, our own light inside our system, they on. All our information, they intact. You hear me, so?
Mm.
Our back-end encryption, what it will take hide our information, it be like the one where CIA for America, they use.
Mm.
We pay plenty money to do them like that. Why? Because we know, say, people go pay people money, say, come arrange this thing, make it be like this. Network no fee fail for service provider to send tests. You know why? Because our partnership with them, no be partnership of, say, Abeg, Ogasa, Ogama, come and help us. No be help matter. We go pay you, say, so amount of million of people go send tests today. If na 2 naira you want more pay, we go pay. If na 5 naira per text, we go pay you. We go write agreement. Say, if anything happen, then they call MOU.
Mm.
So NCC, then go guide us, follow us, join mouth to do this one. We write and down. Then, this is our result of election. As people, they vote, they text, and I vote for this one. Everybody for this world, if you want to see them, you go to see them. As soon as you log into our portal, you come into our portal, you go to see them live. Everybody vote, they go, as it's supposed to be. No be waiting, they go come do, say no, we never do coalition. Na lie.
Mm.
When they vote already, they go carry and give INEC, we be on Chiamu for election. Say, oh yeah, mukuna tell people who win.
Okay, okay, Imam Elaba.
Meanwhile, people already know who win.
Okay,
because
okay,
the result they hear.
This thing we don't talk now, it don't really be very, very clear. Say, it's that simple. Because from this your explanation now, nothing like say, people go line up for somewhere, people go wait, make them bring some kind of material come,
no!
Make them distribute the material.
Make I tell you.
Now, from all the things we don't explain, it's very sure, say, now something will go there very, very quick and it go there very, very easy. But make I ask you, ultimately, as we both talk, we know, say, this arrangement, e-voting, all this server we don't talk about, he not go control himself. Human being must stay there. And some people don't talk, say, the heart of man is desperately wicked. They inside Bible. How you want techno say the people when they're there, they're not going to go change the thing? How we go take fit get the right set of people? And how they will take give those people training when we say, as the people take vote, now so the thing go take come out. Somebody no go go come out one number, put another number for the back. You think say impossible, Oga Emmanuel, impossible?
This thing first, to start with, the beginning of this thing be say, the need, now the desire for change for Nigeria, now I bring about this thing to start with. Number one, the password for you to be able to do anything inside the site, in Ami Holam. Even my Oibo partners, when we follow build this thing, they don't know the password, number one. Number two, when I talk about, say, we go change our perception, we go change our mind, I know they talk, say, we go only go change people's mind. Like, people will go work with us. Now, people where we don't train. Now, people where we don't let them know, say, see how it go be, see how it go be. And everybody go get MOU, where go deal with DSS, you know. Say, see, if anything go wrong from, and everybody computer get IP address. So, if anything, which I believe we no go even fit, because everybody they one place, we they look each other. Are they my office? Are they look all of una? So, you no go fit go anywhere inside computer without me not knowing. You they go anywhere, I know for my own computer immediately. I know before you even reach where you they go. So that matter no even come. Then secondly, the way they go say election cost 249 billion, make we conduct election. Haba, that one, now I think can say na waste of money. Na waste of resources. Eh? We don't even need 50 billion. Too much. Now we they complain, say we no get money. Why we go? They waste plenty money. One print ballot paper. One print this. One print that. One political party member. Now I go print party material. That's the way they contest the same thing. Make you think this matter. So if it's like that, so make it
contractors.
So make it
contractors where they manage this thing. Because they say the people confident. Will come out again. People will get confidence in Nigeria again. Every day, people will run away from Nigeria. But we don't decide to say we need to run. We don't care. Why? Because now our country, we don't get where we run. If it's spoiled, now repair will repair it. We don't say these things where they have to. Because of bad people, where they manage their way, when they occupy public office, now they cost us. Because they go bring money, say, take do this good thing. They go carry and fear, go their Swiss bank account. Carry and fear, go their London bank account. We will report again. We don't get any rule for this country again.
Okay, Emmanuel, as we they go like this now, he be like say we don't reach the end of this our discussion. So make I ask one very, very important question. This question they very important because I they should say plenty Nigerians go they look say, okay, as this idea will make sense, don't come out. He go good though. Make I ask. He gets two questions. Number one, when I don't begin to collaborate with our lawmakers, them, because our lawmakers, them, now them be the people when we say at the end, based on say we vote them to represent us, the law when go move this country, go the permanent side, now then go come up with them. He gets, when I don't they follow them discourse, when I don't they show them this particular idea when I get. Then number two, I'm gonna make you answer the two questions together. Number two, we know say elections before general elections for 2023, we still get election for inside the Ondo State, for Edo State, for Anambra State. You think say it go there very, very early to begin this particular process for these elections, or make we just wait till 2023? What I just ask with this second question, I say, when you think say it go there best to start with this particular idea?
Okay, actually, we even the thing say we will start we go do example with Kogi and Bayelsa election. But if you like say the paper where we write no quick reach INEC or no quick reach National Assembly, so nobody discuss the matter. Now, if they say make we go on this, go try them, if they agree, why not? So that the country will see how the things they work before we go the general one, we go involve the whole Nigeria. Then to answer your first question, whether we don't write, yes, we don't write paper, whether they call proposal. We don't give National Assembly. We don't give IMS. We don't also write the presidency. But you know, before people supposed to see something, yeah, it takes time for this country. But with the follow-up, with the call, with the reach out to the people, how far? The people were supposed to see them, they don't see them. People were supposed to look this matter, they don't look them. And one-on-one, with the call this senator and this House of Reps members, obviously, you'll see how it be. Obviously, you'll see how it be. Some of them say, no, they're not going to agree. Some of them say, ah, this one, I'm going to agree. So now the way where we get is that now. We don't write with the way that they retire. We don't go stop for writing. We go very
soon. Very soon, we go, they go state by state. They tell people, but they know why their country be like this.
Mm.
Because Olaro Timi write for one book that time. Say, if tree fall on top tree, you go first remove the one way they on top before you go reach under.
Mm.
So if we not get our election process right, nothing will they do for this country will go right.
Mm.
And they wonder, when are they here, say person spend $1 billion. Go. They fear me for
election investment.
Hey, Oga Emmanuel, that place where you talk that thing, that important question where you ask, now there we go hold up. Election na investment, where people go, they pack plenty money, they spend on top. But we appreciate, say, you carry waka come, and you don't choke your mouth as it concern electoral reforms, and how we feel use technology to make the thing better. As soon as they follow our lawmakers, them, they talk, they discuss this better idea. And we hope, say, then go, yeah, una, because many Nigerians want to make we save money. And what is the most important? We could do elections where go there free and fair. Our people waiting for us. Now don't hear the voice of our guy Emmanuel Abba, lead consultant, digital voting system. On Tuesdays and Thursdays from 7:30 for evening, now we carry cocoa of the matter come to discuss the cocoa when they decide the matter, when they concern you as Obodo Nigerian citizen. Una, bye bye. To enjoy more of this, our Ogonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.